Hi, folks. I'm 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. 30s and 40s today, actually feeling pretty warm, but look what's going on to the north. You want to talk about an Arctic blast? We will take you up to the Arctic. Baker Lake, 33 below zero. The cold air moving into the northern part of the United States, and it is going to continue to head south. And unfortunately, we're not going to see much of a glancing blow. We will see very, very cold temperatures going into Wednesday. A few flurries possible Wednesday morning, but highs on Wednesday will only be in the 20s, so very cold. And then to add insult to injuries, we clear out going into Thursday morning. Single-digit temperatures could be around Thursday morning. The coldest air since March 3rd, 2014. You could track that cold air on our new interactive basically weather blog, including our new interactive website, and you can get that free from iPhone and Android. Just download that today. You can get the hour-by-hour forecast. You can also track the chance for some of those flurries.